Where are my bandages? Come on! Come on! I don't have life anymore. Look how nice it is, man. It's awesome, the game, man. Smack him!
Hello, you freaking tubers, and welcome back to my channel. Hara is my name, and today we are going to continue Afterlife. I hope you enjoyed the video, and don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe. Let's play this.
So I'm waiting here. I don't know how much the torch is going to hold. And until it's 4 a.m. I'm going to look here. Smash and grab. Loot hoarder. You found four more. Oh, it will be nice. Your map discovery range is increased by one. Iron guts. Constitutional. Slayer decoration. You've seen some shit. Wouldn't be bad this one as well. Assassin. Brutal sucker punch tracker. Okay, I think. It's time to get out from here, man. Hey, let's get out from here. Oh, how many deers there are. Do we have something? Oh, shit. We have to take everything. I'm not going to take everything now. Can I pick this one? Yes. And give me my cooking pot and my wood. You cannot take it. We're going to come after this one. Oh, Mr. Pig, I hope you're not a mean one. Yeah, man. This is a... Oh, we don't have a map, I forgot. And this is a town. So I'm going to... take these ones. And probably I am going to eat this one. It sucks that you cannot eat from the hand straight away. Beer and water. It's quite a big town, man. I don't like that house. This is the burnt forest, man. It looks like burnt forest, man. Sniper. The Great Haste, Volume 1. Find 10 more loot and silver, nice. But this one looks... Fuck yeah! Ah, shit, man. Just take it and run. This is the burn... Not that burn forest, it's the wasteland. Oh shit, and I was happy that... We have a... town close to us, but it's shit. Yep, I'm just going to run, man. I I don't need the burnt forest now. Electrical parts? Oh shit, it's a radiated one, man. Two of them. Oh my god, we are dead. Yep, we are dead. Let's run. Don't look back. A feral one. Come on. Yeah. Ooh. So what I'm going to do then? If there is the... This is the town. This is where we started. If I'm going in that direction, probably there are going to be ferals. So the only thing here is... Let me see what is most important. This one... Probably I'm going to use it now. Because I need food. Wood. Raisin, we can take large stone, limestone. This one we can... Oh, this one I'm taking. Sticks I'm throwing, this one throwing, this one I'm eating. This one I'm keeping here. We have water? Yes, we have 4 water. And I'm going to use this one. I'm going to eat one. Do you know what? Can I make a bow? We need 8 wood. How am I making wood, man? 6. Craft 6 of them. And we can take more wood from here. And I'm going to go like this. And hoping to find the town, man. That really sucks. I need plant fiber now. Okay. Oh, no, thank you. I found the town. And I think I found a town. Please tell me it's not the same burnt forest, not burnt forest, the shitty one. Doesn't look like. Looks like a normal town. Oh. Learn to craft high power. Okay. I need a bow. Craft the bow. Holy moly. Why so many zombies, man? Is this the burnt forest? Doesn't look like. Looks like a normal town, man. Do I have a bow? Yes. And now can I make arrows? Ah. Shafts. How the freak I'm doing shafts? From sticks. From wood. Let's make how many arrows we... How many? 32? Let's craft 32 of these ones. Bone shards. I don't want bone shards. Small sharp stone. Ah, now I need stone as well. 32. No, craft 32 of these ones. Damn, I love it. Yeah, this is the normal town. And electrical was stone sledgehammer. Oh, yes, baby. Oh, yes, baby. We are ready. Now, can we make arrows? Bone shards. Why so many, man? Craft all of them. Why only five? I have 32. I don't have plant fibers, okay? I need the XP as well. Come on, fuck you, man. Mo, get away from me, I don't have stamina. Ooh, where we are going to live, man? Okay, go after that deer. Green eyes. Sit down. I need plant fiber, a lot of them. Can I repair this one now? Okay, I'm just going like this. Holy moly, what is here? I think it's a big... Quite a big city. Oh, it's not bad. Do 10% more damage to land claim. This one is for online. Nice gazebo there. But probably I would like to stay in. Sit down. Ooh, I love the game. No, what's the problem? This one is a huge house. I don't have sneak damage? Motherfucker. Fuck, run. Run, baby, run. Why so many, men? Why so many? You mother fucker. Sit down, man.
Come on, man, why so many? Why so many?
Oh, I need to find it faster. A house. Oh, cracker book. I think I'm going to go on cracker book. It's quite easy to. And we need the cracker books. We can stay on top of it. Yeah, I think here we're going to live. Fuck off, man. Why so many, man? Why so many? From where they're... From where they're coming, man? It's... easy mod. Please run. Please run. I cannot jump on this one. I need to clear all of them from here. Come on, bitches. One by one. I don't understand why they're running so fast. Yep, I am dead. Come on, man. Why they're running so fast? I still want cracker cafe. Here they come again. It's not fair, man. They're running too fast. Do I have any bones? Come on, fuckers. I think I can kill all of them. Now. You didn't die, man, and he slapped me. You are cool, fine clothing, they shield, equip a torch or build a campfire. I don't even freaking have a torch. It was this one. First aid bandages. Probably I would like to have this one. And use it. Come on, man. Okay, again. Just jump through the window. There are not so many. There are 1,000 of them here. Wait, when I'm going to survive, man, on the Horde Night? Imagine what it's on the Horde Night. This fucker didn't die yet. Come on, man, die. And Arlen, she's coming. Motherfucker! That's it. Okay. Let's read. Grill corn. And electrics, improve medical bandages. You can do bandages, nice. And I think this one you can take and make paper, yes. Crafting sticks, skill tools. I know that baked potatoes is not good to use all of it. If you're going to agility, to try to build your agility first and scrap all of them to make the crafting bench. I'm not sure if I'm right. Cornbread. What the problem it is at me. Pipe shotguns. I don't remember where I'm living, man. And if I don't have a point of interest to look on the map, I'm screwed. So I cannot go that far. A rifle. Oh. Rain catcher, yes baby. Improve fitting mud schematic, okay? Rain catcher. Acid. And we have a lot of dirty water, and this one we don't have any jars, no? No. But we can make the rain catcher, and we have that one to give us more water. The gatherer, or how it's called, yes. No, I cannot be silent. Of course I cannot be silent. I missed. I didn't miss. That's good. Oh, yes, baby. And you... I'm going to slap you like this. Coffee. Metal scrap. Some cornmeal. I'm going to go straight on top. Mega crush! Oh, yes, baby. Okay. Probably it's a good idea to keep this one open. Yes, then, do these ones. I'm so happy. And I think this one you can search it as well for paper and nothing. You can take it, but I don't want to take it now. I'm encumbered and I'm still looting, man. Can someone stop me, please? I will stop myself now. We have gained a perk point. Yep. They're coming. Let's just close the door. I'm going to chop this one. And I'm going to go on top of the building. And a can of tuna. Too much, man. Too many of them. Oh, fuck them. Fuck them. Yeah. Too many, man. Imagine if you're playing at a hard mode. Another one. Probably it was a bad idea to come here. I hope they are bleeding. Holy moly, that's a good day. And I missed again. I've become stronger, my ass. I'm dying, my... Ooh. Can I use this one? Or probably should I not use it? Probably it's better to not use it. Okay, what we need? We need campfire. Start crafting that one. We need the storage. We need 50 wood. Okay. Can I craft that shitty one? These ones. Let's craft one of these. Let's craft two of these. And one of these more. Probably I'm going to make another torch. Just to have. So I need this one, and this one. Hammer? Or how it's called that one? Building shit to build. This one. Wooden mallet. I need 30 wood, man. Survivalist map. Red paste, green paste, blue paste, white. For that one is this one. Ah, okay. Guys, I'm going to play slow because I don't really know how to play. From where the freak I'm finding tarp? From where I'm finding tarp, man? Oh shit, probably it was better to make that one. Ah. How they know that I'm here, man? How they know that I'm here? At least I don't have that one. I'm not infected anymore. I'm not infected at all. And this one, moist note. Yeah, sure. Okay, the water is infected. We all know that. But why do they sit around the fire, belaging about how thirsty they are when right outside, God himself is pissing clean water on her, on our heads. Go outside, drink some rain. Okay, so you can drink rain? How you're drinking rain? Yeah! If you're looking there, the water is going up. Okay, do I have something to eat? I have shit to eat. Recipes. Infected water. Okay. Chrysanthemum, corn. Can I cook corn? I don't have the grill. Can I make the corn bread? But I'm hungry. I'm going to risk it. I need water. I could eat one of this one because it's giving void poison pressure 30%. If you're not reaching 100, you could eat one of these. You need to hold. And it's 60, I can eat two of them. And now I have to wait for this one to go out. After we can eat the sham way. Cook four of that ones. We're getting there. We cannot make. Yet. Can I put these ones? No. Shit. I'm going to put 5 more of this one. Okay, 10. And now we did infected water. Are you freaking serious? We can make white paste and water. So you need 3 infected waters to make 1 water. That's really sucks, man. Empty jar. Empty jar. We have food. We need more water to take. Okay. They're still smacking, man. And it's 8 o'clock. What a ride, man. What a ride. I have only one of this one. So probably I'm not going to be able to kill them from here. Sniper rifle. This one I'm going to use it. But I'm not going to go with these ones. So I'm going to scrap it. Or that scrap fragment shit. Okay, you can stay there how much you want. I'm going to chop this one. And armor crafting, yes. Salvage tools, yes. And medical, yes. Z-virus testing kit. What the freak, man? What the freak is that? No! Can I smack her from here? Yep, they enter. And I cannot jump there. And I don't have building blocks. So, basically I am dead. The only way is to get out from where they came, okay? Oh, I didn't took bandages with me, man. Shit. Not here. Through here. Fuck you, man. Where are my bandages? Come on! Come on! I don't have life anymore. Look how nice it is, man. It's awesome, the game, man. Smack him! We're getting better and better. Come on. You and me. No! Come on, slap him! You die. Do I have any normal bandages or aloe cream at least? Yes. Does this one is giving me something? Probably not. I'm not going to use it. Yes, pipe SMG! I need to read a little bit more about this game, man. And of course, they are coming, all of them. Fuck, I'm dead. Oh, man. The freak is this game, man? What the freak is this game? What the freak is this game? Marlin! You little slut! Hi, come on man, look! What I'm doing? How I'm hiding from them? Come on, you and me! Nah, man, look! Look how many! I'm hoping to trick them! No! Jump! Mo, please die, Mo. Nah, they can sense me. I don't know what's happening, but I am fucked up, man. And I'm missing a lot. And this guy is not, doesn't want to fucking die. Motherfuckers. Yeah, and again I'm bleeding. Ah! Come on, man. Come on, man. Another one. What should I do to not be hurt, man? Pipe SMG. Firing 9 meals and I have 5, 6. I don't think I have 9 meals. It's hard. Did I die? Oh, and I lost everything. What's happening? What is this? The suffering of having had one's body destroyed, followed by the bizarre experience of suddenly leaving that by the bizarre experience of suddenly leaving that experience to wake up in a completely different place is not exactly pleasant. -20% vitality. And I lost the watch and I lost everything, man. I don't see nothing. I'm hoping just to enter inside here and live here. And we're going to end the episode in the same way that we ended last time. But this time I'm going to sit here. Yeah, I'm going to sit here. I'm not going to move from here. I hope I'm not dying of cold. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to smash the like button. Subscribe if you're new. This is Harakiri. And until next time, stay safe, guys. Adios, amigos.